The ship of Jewish refugees fleeing Nazi Germany that were turned away by the West. The St. Louis was a German ocean liner carrying over 900 Jewish refugees seeking asylum from Nazi Germany. In 1939, the ship made attempts to dock in the United States and Cuba, but both countries denied entry. The passengers were forced to return to Europe. Many later died in concentration camps.